It's Ash from Super Videos back for another video for the Walking Dead TV series. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at how they can adapt the Here's Negan backstory into the TV series. So obviously at this point, the Here's Negan backstory has been complete. So the arc is all done now. Obviously, if you watched my review for part 16, which was the last part of Here's Negan, you know my full thoughts on the backstory and the problems that I had with it. But that being said, the actual backstory is complete. So if they're ever going to adapt it into the show, there are actually three ways that they could do it. One of these includes some comic spoilers, so I'm going to leave that until the end and give a warning before I get into that, just in case there are some people who are not caught up with the Walking Dead comic book series or might not want to know about it. So one option for them to go with is to have the Here's Negan backstory be part of a standalone component of one of the seasons. So have a few episodes of the Here's Negan backstory and put it somewhere in one of the seasons that is going to be coming up. Most likely season 9 or season 10. So that's one option. Although it has some benefits, I do also see a lot of flaws with it as well. The first flaw is that it might feel clunky. It might feel like it's out of place. It might feel like it doesn't work with whatever they're doing in that season. And it might be difficult to place it anywhere in the season because it might not fit with the rest of the season. So it might be difficult to find out exactly where to put it in terms of the season that they're on. So that's one option. The other option is for them to have some sort of mini-series. So have a backstory of Negan in a mini-series that they can air during the off-season, during the summer, for example. So when one of the seasons ends and, you know, they have some sort of break and then maybe the mini-series can start. They can have like 5 or 6 episodes that's just concentrated on Here's Negan. Now, this might be a better option, not only because we get more Walking Dead during the off-season. We have a Negan backstory, which is an exciting component. And because Negan is one of the interesting characters in the series, people actually will tune in to watch. And if they do it that way, they do have enough room to let some of the scenes from the backstory breathe out and maybe include some more things in there that they didn't include in the backstory itself, which I really wanted to see, which was missing in my opinion. So that's the second alternative, which is a good option in my opinion. Now the third option includes some comic spoilers, like I said. So if you're not caught up with the Walking Dead comic book series until All Out War Part 2, the end of that, you may not want to watch this video because it will definitely spoil some things for you. So that being said, let's get into the third option. The third option is this. So for comic readers, we know after All Out War, Negan is put in a jail cell and he remains in the cell for the remainder of the story that's going to be coming up after All Out War. And he basically sits in his cell and watches the communities rebuild. And through this, he basically learns that he was wrong in a way and begins to feel some sort of remorse, at least to some extent. There are moments when Negan is in his jail cell in the comics when he gets visited by members of Alexandria, like Carl, like Rick. So the third option is for Negan to kind of tell his story that way to Rick, to Carl, so that it's not like it's just a standalone thing. It's like through conversation. And they don't even have to have just one episode with this. They can put pieces of his backstory throughout the season. So maybe one episode, Rick visits Negan. Negan tells him a bit of the story. And maybe another episode, Rick goes back. Negan tells him the remainder of the story. So that way, it would feel a lot more like we get to hear Negan's backstory with him telling the story, something like that. Now, obviously, the problem with that is it may seem a little bit clunky because there are just bits and pieces here and there. So they have to be very careful how they do it so that it doesn't feel like it's very boring or anything like that. And it shouldn't feel like it's not part of the story as well. So they need to integrate it somehow so that it works with this story. So it is a bit tricky, but I think it's a very interesting alternative for them to go with in terms of how they can tell Negan's backstory. But these are basically the three options. But I want to know your opinions about this. What do you think about the Here's Negan backstory being adapted to the TV series? Do you think it will ever be done? And if so, how do you think they're gonna go about doing it? That's it for this video. See you next time for another super video.